What you're about to see may disturb you. Viewer's discretion is advised.
I'm Tony the Knight.
And I'm Tanner the Squire.
I'm a nobleman. A distinguished man. A crusader.
Though, regardless of my military ranking, I'm a gentleman at heart.
I am the Squire, son of the Knight. I like long walks on the beach, riding my horse, playing my flute, and singing!
Cursing God, why can't I be as noble and as powerful as you?
Well, son, there are many things you need to learn in becoming a knight like me. You must follow truth, honor, chivalry, among other things. You must devote all your time to training, which means... no fluting, no singing!
But I love the singing! Ow!
My father wants me to become a knight. Stress is unbearable. I'm a lover, a cadet, and a lad of fire. I love the singing, the fluting. He tells me not to, but I love it. I like long walks on the beach, riding my horse, my hair. I love the girls, and especially my spandex, which I won't be able to wear. But I know what I must do. I will follow in my father's footsteps. I will fulfill my father's legacy. I will do it. I've made a decision, Father.
Well.
Oh,